Hi everybody, welcome. I'm Davey. Today I'm sharing with you how I DIY'd this very simple thrifted wreath that was plain evergreen by putting just some thrifted and dollar store decor on it. And this is a collab with several ladies hosted by Jamie at Border Bananas. It is the Flippin' Friday collab, and we're supposed to take something and turn it into something else, really. So this plain wreath I turn into a Christmas decoration that I will be using for this holiday season. So I'm just going to share with you how I have DIY'd this $3.50 wreath. So it was something I had been wanting to do. I feel like I'm not the greatest at making wreaths, but it was already the evergreen border whole outer part for me, so that was really simple. It took some finagling, but here are the things I used. I used some fresh pine cones from my own backyard. Then I used some dollar store berries that I've had for years, actually, and just cut them off the stem. Then I also used some eucalyptus that I had for my fall home decor, and then I used just some little tiny gold balls that I had years back too from the dollar store, just to add a pop of gold, which matches some of my home decor as well. So initially when I started doing this wreath, I looked on Pinterest and wanted to do a lot of eucalyptus on it, but it just wasn't turning out how I wanted it to look. And then I put the berries in a cluster at the top, and I really did not like how that looked. So sometimes you have to do that. You have to put it together and then take it apart. Unfortunately, I had hot glued a lot of it on already, and so I did have to take that off, but it didn't ruin any of the wreath, so that was fine. And then I had a distraction with my daughter coming in, so I had to wait for another time to put it together. So I decided to do just little clusters here and there throughout the wreath instead of just all like over the whole thing. So I like how this looked. I used just three little eucalyptus leaves. I'm sure you could put way more on if you want, and if you wanted to make this whole wreath with real evergreen, I'm sure that would be beautiful too. I just knew that they don't last as long with using real greenery and not faux. And then I just put my little berries in three little spots because I only had three. And there were some spots on the berries that were turning a little white, and so I tried to put that a little hidden. Then just some clusters of my pine cones from my backyard, and then I decided to hot glue on some of the gold balls. There were some broken ones, actually, because I've had them for years, and so I tried to hide those, or I threw some of those away, really. And I just think it looks really cute, and then I'll be adding a ribbon here to the top part to hang it from. Honestly, I think either a burlap ribbon or like a gold ribbon that I thrifted as well. So this is a very affordable DIY wreath, and total, if I was to start from the very beginning and taking it off, it took me 25 minutes. But if I did just my initial, or my second one that I really liked, that took me 10 minutes. So really, this wreath is a 10 minute DIY that you could really do and just make it how you want it. I try to tell people that here with even my home decor, your home decor, just make it what you enjoy. It doesn't have to follow what you see on Pinterest or even what we like to do on here on YouTube. But I think it turned out beautifully. I'll probably hang it outside for a while. But we are in a very, very windy area, and so I don't want it to really get ruined. But hey, it was a thrifted wreath, so you really can't go wrong. Very affordable, probably about like a $5 wreath total. But I really like how it turned out. Definitely check out all the other people participating in this Flippin' Friday collab. And if you haven't subscribed to my YouTube community, I'd love to have you join. I've been doing kind of a Christmas series here on my channel, and then I do homemaking, motherhood, and simple and thrifted living. So hope you are having a blessed and wonderful Friday, and we will talk with you in the next one. Bye.